Hello, everybody. All right, we'd like to say a few words here, so here's Matthew.
Hello, everyone. We just wanted to quickly say hello and thank you. I know you guys have been listening to a lot of speeches tonight, so we'll try to keep this relatively short, but we wanted to thank everyone here tonight, all of our friends and family, Richard and Shirley, Christine's parents, and my parents, and, you know, my mother in particular, and my sister's in Cincinnati. My father couldn't be here with us tonight, but he's in our thoughts and prayers, and I hopefully I can see people crying already. But you know, he's doing well. You know, but he, like I said, he's in our thoughts and prayers, and that's all I'll say about that for now because I've already made someone cry heavily right now, but. I'll turn it over to Christine now because I think I've said my piece.
Yeah, we just wanted to thank everyone for coming. I know some of you came from pretty far away, and it just doesn't, I can't express to us how much it means to see everyone, have everyone here with us. You know, I'll echo Matt's comments. Thank you, this could not have happened without my parents, without my mom. Like, what are we gonna talk about, Mom? Like, am I going to call you on Monday? What are we going to talk about? I don't know. We'll find something. Don't worry. But just the constant support in every way, the calls, the concerns, and everything has been amazing and wonderful. And their support has meant so much to me, obviously, for 22 years? No, more than that. But yeah, couldn't be possible without you guys. Thank you so much to the Turners. I am so excited to be a part of your family. It means so much. I go from one sibling to I need 18 fingers and toes to more than that to even count. So it means so much to me to be a part of you guys. You've been so welcoming, and family celebrations are very interesting and different than what I'm used to, and it's so much fun. So thank you for that and all the livelihood, and it's just a lot of fun. To our friends, y'all are just awesome. Like, I don't even need to elaborate. What else? What else are we supposed to? I don't know. Sorry, we clearly did not.
I want to thank Terry for outing me as an Ohio State fan.
Terry and Allison. Oh my gosh. So on that note.
thank
you so much, and we hope to see you all right over here in this area because we love to dance, and we hope that you will join us. So I think that will kick off the rest of the night.
Yeah.
So see you on the dance floor.
There's no combination of words that I can put on the back of a postcard. No song that I can sing, but I can try for your heart and our dreams. And they are made of real things, like a shoebox of photographs, a sepia tone loving. Love is the answer, at least for most of the questions in my heart. Like, why are we here and where do we go and how come it's so hard? Stars easy and sometimes can be deceiving. I tell you one thing, it's always better when we're together. It's always better when we're together. Yeah, we'll look at the stars when we're together. Well, it's always better when we're together. Yeah, it's always better when we're together. Moments just might find their way into my dreams tonight, but I know that they'll be gone when the morning light sings and brings new things. for tomorrow night you see that they'll be gone too. Too many things I have to do. If all of these dreams might find their way into my day-to-day scene, I'd be under the impression I was somewhere in between. With only two, just me and you, not many things we got to do or places we got to be. We sleep beneath the mango tree now. Yeah, it's always better when we're together. We're somewhere in between together. Yeah, it's always better when we're together. Yeah, we're always better when we're together.
Now, Christine, please grab your father's hand.
Why are there so many songs about rainbows? What's on the other side? So we've been told and we choose to believe it. I know they're wrong, wait and see.
Someday we'll find it, the rainbow connection.
The lovers, the dreamers and me. All of us under its spell. We know that it's probably magic. Have you been half asleep? And have you heard voices calling my name? It's a sweet sound and that calls on the sailors. The voice
is a once in the same.
I've heard it too many times to ignore it. It's something that I'm supposed to be. Someday we'll find it, the rainbow connection, the lovers, the dreamers, and me. La da 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 da.
And now, Matt, please grab your mother's hand and bring her out on the floor.
You are the sunshine of my That's why I'll always be around. You are the apple of my eye. Forever you'll stay in my soul. I feel like this is the beginning. Ending, I find myself drowning in my own
Give them a round of applause, everybody. We'd like to see the bridal party and the friends and family out on the dance floor right now. Come on, you guys, let's show love here. If we could have everybody else kind of circle around them right now, that would really be great. Bridal party and immediate friends and family.